haters have called my bar shitty regardless. My pompous accomplice is heartless, I promise. You won't need hospice to care for your carcass when we darken your consciousness and piss in your garden. Not used to this jargon. When we fuck it up, kill them all at the mall. Start a brawl, I crawl through the stall, grip his balls and rip them off. David Hogg, then I jog, hit my bong, smoking kush, dropping bombs like George Bush. Write a song, come along, lick my dong. Did I come on too strong? Let's slow it down a bit. I'm a clown, you bitch. I know your secrets. I'm not the rabbit, the Black Sabbath. Just an incompetent inhabitant of this earth. But I've had girth since birth. I've learned out more than I should, and peace will find you if you play with my wood. Twerk on my hood like your mom would. Feels like my heels are in soot. Oh shit, no wait, I just came on my foot. Don't wanna be misunderstood, boo. Night night from Jakey Boo, just me and you. Look at this view. Two and two like Bob Ross do. Let's chill out for a few. It's just us two, what else are you gonna do? Coke? This is just a joke. While I stroke my dick with egg yolk, hold my beer while I smoke. Kanye better back the fuck up before I bust that nut all over Kim's butt. I love the way you make me ejaculate. Get me the birthday cake with the icing on the plate. No bro, not the vanilla swirl. I want yours, let me give it a whirl. Bend over, shit the doctor. Don't know what you're complaining about, boo. Cause little Chris is back. Okay, listen, about to bite this mic. Fuck some dykes, move before I electrify your intestine. I don't want you to be pregnant, baby. I just haven't came lately. Wouldn't it be great to sit back with my zigzags while you fap that ass all over my new pants? Come on, babe, do that dance for my glands. Lies, lies, go and tell some more, you stupid whore. Shut up and lock the door before I cause the blood to spore. Oops, I meant poor. Sorry for that, that wasn't little Chris, it was his accomplice. I just don't have the patience to deal with your relations. Don't take it out on me when all I wanted was a baby and a family to call their own and watch them grow. Now let's get to this part. Let's talk about the people in the steeple that wants the peaceful sequel. It was made to be a joke, sort of like a poem that they wrote, like a Charlie Chaplin quote. Then you corroded my emotions, going through the notions. Wait to see what little Chris has in store. Listen some more so I can destroy ya, make a fortune, do tourists. Throw in the towel before I spill your bowels and your little boy toys. You have no choice, no one can hear your voice. Let's rejoice while the blood drips from my Rolls Royce.